Alright, what's up guys? Ninja Deathstrike back with the next episode of my, well not episode, next video, next part of me opening a bunch of Korean Pokemon stuff. I did manage to assemble my card box between the videos. It's actually really cool, so here's a look at it. And those things that I pulled out before are actually dividers. If you open it up here, I don't know, you can see how they make dividers within the box, so they fit right down in there. And lets you divide your cards, so that is really pretty cool. Pretty sturdy, and kind of just a cool little thing to have, so I can keep some of my cards in here. Next, I think I'm going to do the Dragon Collection. It's not as exciting, there aren't as many cards, but I got it because I really want to get at least one complete set. I'm actually going for multiples, so that maybe I can trade or sell the other sets completed, but there's also only 20 boosters in this box, as opposed to 30 in most of the others. See if I can get it open here. There's a piece of tape. Man, I really need an X-Acto knife. Should have bought one of those. We'll make sure to do that before I get my next bunch in. So there, that'll open it up. So we have 20 packs in this box. I'm going to open them all right now. And then I'll put the video up, so it looks like, oh, somehow this sticks, yeah, there we go, like that. So there we go. Let's get the packs out. Alright. So, I don't know if you guys can see the packs, I moved the camera up, it looks like you can't quite see them, but it is better because I can hold the cards here. And you'll get a better view of the card, but we have 20 packs here, so I'm going to set them aside and we'll get to opening them. I checked, there's only 3 cards I need, Latias, Rayquaza, and a Super Rod. But as I said, I'm almost sure that I will complete the set and hopefully get another one. So we have Dratini, Fracture, Latios again, very nice. I really like the card art on this one, just really cool. Salamence and a Haxorus. Jeez, that was an awesome pack. Latios, Salamence, and Haxorus all in the same pack. Wow. Let's hope they're all that good. Let's get a Rayquaza too. Okay, so we have Latios, Fracture, Dragonair, Super Rod, there's one of the cards we needed, Super Rod, and another Haxorus. Next, so now we need Rayquaza and Latias, seem to be evading us. So here is a first ticket, Aksu, Bagon, Experience Share, and another Super Rod. So I think we got all 3 trainers in that one. Next. There she is. All right. Latias. That means the only one we need now is Rayquaza. I forget what she does. Doesn't look very good, but again, the picture's just amazing. The Dragon Selection don't have the holo down here like some of the black and white sets did, but that's okay. Every card's holo, so Fracture, Dratini, I like the artwork on this one a lot, Salamence again, and a Dragonair. So Rayquaza seems to be eluding us, even though he's on the front of every single one of the packages. There are not multiples like we have in America. Shelgon, Latias, Dragonair, Druddigon, Salamence. Wow, I've got tons of Salamences. Alright, let's open up another one. Yep. These packs seem to open a little bit easier than the other ones, which is nice. Oh man, I bent the corner. It's okay. It's just Dragonair. The others seem fine. Bagon, Aksu, Dragonite, and there he is, Rayquaza. Nice. pictures, I don't know. I almost like this better than the shiny one. That lightning in the background is pretty impressive. So, that's good. Now, we just need to get more of everything. See how many full sets I can get here. These cards are very light. They bend very easily. The corners, I have to be real careful. So we have Dragonair, Fracture, not Dragonair, Dratini. There's Dragonair. I love this picture too. I love the background on this card. So pretty. And another Dragonite, so we got the full line in that one. And we've still got a ton of these packs left. Maybe I will keep some of them unopened. We'll see. So we have Aksu. And I actually got a request to read these in Korean, which I might do for the next pack just for some fun. Latios, First Ticket, Drudagon, Experience Share. There. So let's try it in Korean. This one is Tagupni, Aksudo. Aksundo, Latios, it's the same. Karimon, and Haksupjongchi. Haksup, that's something with school. School's Hakyo, and Sup is like a class. So, there's. Words are related. This pack's going to be difficult, so we're going to cut it open. Then cut it down the side. Carefully. Come on. Open. Damn you. Wasting my time. There. Okay. Oh, come on. Just... Alright, you know what? Screw you, pack. I win. Give me my cards! Okay, there. Jeez. So we have Aksu again. Latias. Shelgon. Super Rod. And another Haxorus. So, Rayquaza does appear to be much rarer than everything else. Just from the sheer lack of them we've pulled in all of these packs. So we have another First Ticket, Aksu, Bagon, and his Korean name is Agoni. There's another Rayquaza. Alright, so that's two full sets. And a Dragonite. Cool. Next up, how many of these do I have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 left. Actually, I might, I don't know. I think I'll stop there. That's half of the packs. That's this many cards. And I have two complete sets, so I think I'm going to hang on to the unopened packs. I may open them later. I would also maybe trade them if anyone's interested in that, or sell them. So let me know in the comments if that's something you're interested in. I'm also going to make sure I have a second full set, but that'll definitely be good for trading or selling later, because these cards are really cool. And I like, I don't know about you guys, I really like the Korean script. I think it looks pretty neat. So anyhow, that is going to do it for this video. Last video, we will open up this entire box of Red Collection, because there's lots of stuff I want in here, so I'm sure that I will need to open all of the packs. But hope you guys enjoyed. Thumbs up if you liked the video. Let me know what you think about buying, trading some Korean cards if you're interested in that. And as always, I will have more coming your way shortly. Thanks for watching, guys.